with the MCB locking studs, if you want to raise the action, grab the raise action tool, loosen up the top of the stud, and right now we're under tension and that works just fine. And then put the tool underneath the stud, lock into that particular part, and you can go and crank it to raise the action. Once you get it to the action that you like, you can tighten the stud back down. Use the exact same process to lower the action with the other tool.